a plan of a house. But I was seeing something like a two-bedroom. And you were not happy with this two-bedroom. It's like you wanted three-bedroom.
Somewhere.
If I tell you that God is going to bless you, and I don't tell you about Samuel, you will not believe me. But if I tell you I saw Samuel, and you say I named him Samuel, whatever that I'm going to say after that, you believe me. That's prophecy. That will come out, I hear this, like residential. I don't know what is happening, residential. We have some clothes or something.
I've got two houses.
Two houses.
That have,
two houses. I was hearing this here. The Lord was telling me that he's going to bless you. But he began to tell me about the residential places. And there are some residentials that are coming up. And he's already put himself there.
Amen.
And whatever that is going to happen there will manifest millions into your life.
Amen.
So, also, I want to say thank you for this beautiful God. And also for the confusion.
And
so that you come out of confusion.
And they give this small boy, he's beautiful to the edge. Last time I wanted to separate my yard. I wanted to sell the other part. He was in the village, he's around. He said, Mama, please don't sell it. I'm going out. I want to do something here. Let's just make a B&B. This summer.
No worries. And for your own information, God spoke to me about this summer when I was at home, party at home. He said, go to church, you're going to cook.